you would have dinner with an historical figure, who would it be? And why? If you would have dinner with an historical person, who it would be and why?
Good evening, Toastmasters and this.
Good evening.
The topic I got was, if I have a dinner with a historical figure, who it would be and why? First of all, it's a nice question and thank for that. There are historical leaders, many are in my mind, whom we regard as we consider as more genotopes. The most respected person, historical leader I respect is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who is a pure vegetarian, and with him I can have only the vegetarian food, which is very healthy, and I can get the get the advices from him that can be followed, and he is one of the great leader whom many followers are still there, who created the non-violence strategy, and still that are the reasons why I choose him as the leader whom I want to have